Hey there, it's Lynda Cromar. I'm coming to you from Denver, Colorado area in my home office. I hope you're having an awesome day. And you can find me at successwithlyndacromar.com. That's my blog. And as the title says, there are a lot of business killers, but this is one of the major ones. I'm probably going to share several in a series, but this one is a killer. Now think about what that really means. Getting ready to get ready. In other words, procrastinating and not taking any action. For instance, if you have been told, like I have, that you need to do video every day, which I had to drag my feet a little bit on that, it's important actually to do before you're perfect at it. If you wait till you're perfect, you're never going to start. And that's one of the things that people really worry about. They're worried about being foolish looking. They're worried about somebody thinking they're dumb or that they didn't do it right. And you know what? There's a lot of people that never take action. So if you're one of the ones that does take action, then you're actually ahead of the game. So it's a really good thing. So instead of trying to be perfect, take the action you need to take. As you take the action, you start to become better. You never get to a place of perfect, but you do get to a place of feeling more competent. Now, there's one real quick trick to that, and that is that as you take the action, competence and confidence come along with it. If you refuse to take the action and you keep on saying, oh, I'll do that tomorrow, or I've got to do this first, or I got to get ready and do all these other things first to make it happen, confidence and competence will never happen. Do you see the correlation there? Confidence actually happens when you take the action, not when you sit and wait. And there's no amount of learning and learning and learning until you take the action. Learning only works when you take the action along with it. So if you learn something, go and do the action. Then you're going to have the confidence. And that is much better than the get ready to get ready to get ready, which really means I'm not starting ever. And that it means you don't have the success you expect. I hope this has been helpful. This is Lynda Cromar. I'm coming to you from Colorado. You can find me on my blog at successwithlyndacromar.com. Make sure to get on my newsletter. I share things like this every day. And that way, you stay in touch with what I'm sharing. Bye for now. I can't find it.